What's good, everyone? What is good? Welcome back to the channel with yours truly, of course, Machiavelli. Hope you all are having a great day today. And today we are back with another Sims 4 speed build. And today's speed build, we're going to be going ahead and making a beautiful stock something. Hold up. Here we go. It's coming to me. Hold up. I have no clue. Actually, I'm actually going to search this up real quick. I probably should search this up. Me and myself. Stockholm? Where the heck is that located? But this is a Stockholm attic apartment. Give me a second and try to search that up. So, is this Scotland or something? Or Sweden? How do you spell that right? So, Stockholm. Oh, bruh. Sweden! Okay, it is Sweden. Okay, so Stockholm, Sweden? I hope I'm pronouncing this right. There are so much really great Sweden apartments. Lots of the ones that I find out that are like Swedish apartments are like attic apartments. And I kind of like attic apartments right now. They're like one of my favorite things to build. So, shout out to Sweden. Y'all are doing it. Y'all lit. Y'all really lit down there. So yeah, shout out to Sweden subscribers. Apartment for you guys. So, yeah, so that's what I'm doing today. I'm doing a lofted attic apartment. It's actually a very big attic. Like, this house is huge because the attic's pretty big, to be completely honest, the picture that I saw. So I think it's pretty good. I added my own little flair to it, but I do like the way it came out, so hopefully you guys like it too. This will be on the gallery. Yes, I'm honest right now, I'm not gonna furnish the outside. It's just on the gallery like this. It's gonna look extremely ugly, so most likely you are gonna put your some imaginations in there and make it look better, but it's gonna look extremely disgusting. Like, the thing I have to say, which is kind of irksing me, I'm gonna say I'm a professionalist, but if you guys go on my gallery, which I should probably even care about, I'm gonna go on my gallery, and since I make more apartments than houses, my gallery looks disgusting, because it's just a bunch of, like, unmade houses that just look weird, and so I'm like, god dang, so now I'm like, I don't even want to upload it, because they just look so ugly, like, god dang, they look bad, but again, I did it anyways, because I just had to. So, anyways, moving on. It will be on the gallery, even though it's paining me. Like, I literally looked at it and I was in pain. I'm like, why does it look so bad? But, yeah. It'll be on the gallery for you guys. I have to end off this commentary quickly because I got pizza in the oven and I don't want it to burn. You know how depressing that is? I've been starving all day today and I was craving some pizza. Why am I doing this? See, I talk with my hands a lot, so I'm like, snapping, clapping, my hands are flying. It's weird. But I like to fidget a lot. I think that's one of my things. So, but anyways, I got a pizza in the oven. So if I cut this real quick, it's because my pizza's burning. And that would be a very depressing moment if my pizza burns. I'd probably cry. But anyways, other than that, I do want to go ahead and give you guys a quick thank you. You guys made my day yesterday with all your sweet comments. I read them all over. Y'all helped me through. Like, you guys gave me some great advice, and I really appreciate it because I really needed it. As you guys know, I like to stick to myself, and so I don't really have a lot of people to talk to that much about this because it's very touchy, and then I find it very depressing, and I don't really want people to get depressed when they're talking about me. So I kind of keep my emotions and my feelings to myself, but I feel like I can come to you guys can give me some advice. I don't know, it just feels easier to come, maybe because I'm talking to a mic and no one's judging me from face. But it just feels easier, and you guys give me some great advice, so I really, really, really deeply appreciate it because it means a lot, and you guys actually give me some really truths, and I just really appreciate it. Like, I really, really, like, on bottom half, I really appreciate what you guys did for me. Like, you guys have to go on that board and, like, empathize and share your stories with me, which you guys did. It just, honestly, it just made me feel better. And it just made me feel good. So I just want to thank you guys so much for that. But yeah, so, anyways, back to this apartment, this Swedish apartment. By the way, guys, for all my people in Swedish, how do you say hello in Sweden? I'm actually curious. Like, type it down below for my Swedish people. How do you say hello in it? Like, there's always different ways to tell hello. But yeah, I'm pretty sure I actually had this before, but I don't really remember how it is. But let me know down below. Oh yeah, no, was she from Sweden? There was a subscriber called Million Dollar. I don't know who's called, but she's like a million something. She was an old, not subscriber, but she was an old Simmer, not old, but she probably stopped simming because I think because of work or something like that. But she used to make houses. She's actually one of the biggest reasons why I make houses because I loved her houses. She made apartments. And I think she, no, she's from Norway, my bad. I keep on mixing up Sweden and Norway, but no, she's from Norway, not Sweden. Okay, but yeah, I was like, oh, she's from there too, but no, she's not. Okay, I got a hold of myself. But anyways, I actually need to go ahead and fix up my bathtubs because my bathtubs are broken. So I need to go ahead and do that. If you guys actually want a tutorial on how to fix broken CC, let me know down below. Also, I have been planning on doing like 100, like not 100 mods, but like probably like 10 or 15 mods that save The Sims 4. Because in all honesty, I'm pretty sure you can agree with me, mods save The Sims 4. If The Sims 4 had no custom content, no mods, I wouldn't play it. Like, I'm being completely honest with you. Like, I probably would pay it for like, what, 2 hours and cut it there. Like, I couldn't. I like, EA, booze, children, y'all suck when it comes to like content. I'm not being mean. I'm being completely honest. Like, you know when when your friend asks you for how she or he looks, and you gotta either be brutally honest with them or let them go out looking like a flipping mess. Sometimes you have to be really honest with them. And so I'm being brutally honest with EA. Y'all make shit content sometimes. Like, I'm sorry. Like, it is what it is. Like, sometimes your content is just, it just sucks. Well, actually most of the time it does. But again, I might as well I'm complaining. I'm appreciative of because I'm in tech, so I know how hard it is to create items, and I know you guys want to be quote unquote creative, but like, y'all suck at what you do. Wow, that is rude. Okay, no, okay, let me rephrase that. I just think that you guys are like not doing it properly in the sense that like you could do better. How do I say this in the nicest way? Like, for example, your items that you get into, like, when you get a new pack, the stuff in cast, not, like, most of the time, they don't look good. Like, you guys choose, like, I get it, you guys trying to be, quote-unquote, creative, and add these cool, funky patterns, but, like, just make a pair of white jeans. It's not that hard. Like, I get it, you want to add these funky patterns to it, but listen, people don't be walking around with, you know, pizza shorts or pizza pants with like a watermelon top. You know, no, people wear like white jeans and a tank top or like sag jeans and I don't know, just sweatpants and I don't know, they just don't wear patterns that much. But if they do wear patterns, it's not too like over exaggerated like they do in the game. Like, I haven't touched so much other CC items because they're just too much. Like, I'm not gonna have my sim walk around with like polka dots, pink polka dots, and a purple pants. Like, it's just like, yeah, if they're a kid, sure, but like, it just, come on now. Like, there's like, I said this before, but like, if one of y'all sticky creators could like walk, go to like Forever 21, or no, don't even go Forever, go to like what's that store called again, online store, go to that store called, oh my god, everyone uses it. It's online store. Everyone uses it. Jesus Christ, what is it called? Just go to any of those fashion outlet stores online or store. Just look at them and try to recreate those. Like, you don't need to go above and beyond. Like, I get it. You want, like I said, you want to be quote-unquote creative, but like, give what the people want. Like, the game at the end of the day is, I feel like they have to realize that the game at the end of the day is for the consumers. It's not for them. They're giving us content that they think that we want, knowing that there's stuff that we do want. Like, that's the one thing that triggers me. Like, I say the word trigger, but it triggers me that they try to give us content that we don't ask for, but they think that we want. Have y'all ever heard of that before? Like, come on now, EA, do better. Do better. Like, you guys need to sit down, look at the comments. Like, yes, people are raging. Yes, they're people, like, they're savage. Again, I want to apologize for saying you guys suck at what you do. You guys don't suck at what you do. You guys just suck at, like, delivering things that consumers want. Okay, I forgot that. You guys are great coders. Y'all are great at building worlds. Not really, but you guys are great at programming stuff. I'll give you that much, because I'm a programmer, but I programmed before. It takes a lot of work, and y'all do great at that. But you guys need to work on giving content that the people actually want. Like, if people say they want, you know, better clothes or more trendy clothes, just get some trendy clothes. Don't go out your way and make all these weird objects. And know what really bugs me? Stop reusing your items. Like, God have mercy. Like, I'm paying you guys money. Like, I'm giving you guys money that I worked hard for, and you guys are giving me recolors of the same exact thing. That makes me like, don't do that. Stop it. No, don't do that. Don't give me recolors of the object you gave us in the last pack. Oh my God. The amount of times they've done that where I look, I'm like, wow, it's the same exact shirt. They just added wrinkles to it. Really? Really? Like, no, please, I beg of you. Like, use that creative mind, because I know you guys got it. Because I will say, sometimes you guys hit us with some really good stuff, like some, like those stuff that you're like, oh my God, like EA, how? Like, I know who you guys are. How? Who came up with this? They need a raise. Like, you guys have done that before, and I'm pretty sure they can do it. Like, I'm damn sure they're not going to see this video, but like, if anybody does, please, EA, start giving content that we actually ask for. Like, why waste your money? Why waste your time on things nobody asked for? Like, what's the point? Like, honestly asking you as a personal thing, what's the point of spending hours on end coming up with these ideas that nobody asked for, thinking that you guys are going to blow everyone away, and then you disappoint them, knowing that you're going to disappoint them because no one asked for it? Like, it's like literally like a mom knowing that their kids want to go to Wonderland, and instead of going to Wonderland, they take them to like amusement park down the street saying, you know what, it's okay, they want to go to Wonderland, like Wonderland's right there, I could totally take them. I'm taking this amusement park because I think it's better than Wonderland. No. Take the Wonderland. Just take the Wonderland. Like, you don't, like, don't assume. They're assuming way too much, and I'm sorry, I had to rant about this because, like, I'm just thinking about it. I think about all the content we had. Like, I went through my content list. I was, like, realizing that there's so much stuff that we have that we already have, and they're giving us, again, like, the amount of two different toned shirts I got that are the same thing, but just different patterns on it. Oh, the patterns. I'm sorry. I just can't. The patterns drive me crazy. Like, there's some actually nice stuff, but I can't use them because the patterns suck. So I have to go and get custom content. Like I said before, if there wasn't no custom content and no mods, this game would be dead. I'm sorry. I'm putting that out there. I could be totally wrong. Of course, if you want, you can go down below and give me guys your comments and your opinions. But I'm going to go ahead and end off this rant here. Again, to EA people, if I offended you anyway, I apologize, but you need to fix yourself because you're doing something wrong. You're doing something very wrong. Stop giving us stuff we don't, not say ask for, but that we don't need. Like, there's no point to it. But anyways, I'm going to go ahead and end off this part. I'm coming to you here. Hope you all enjoyed. Thank you all so much for watching. Enjoy the rest of the slides, and I'll see you on the next one. I'm out. This is Peace. Bye. Later, guys. Oh no, I think I've lost my mind. I think I've lost it all.